welcome to KYDZ.
And I'm Jake. We've got the oldies, the goodies, and all the music that you've loved over the years coming to you on
KYDZ, the channel for you and me. In 1929, the stock market crashed and the whole world fell into a deep depression.
To cheer themselves up, people huddled around the radio and listened to music.
They heard songs like "Life is Just a Bowl of Cherries," "We're in the Money,"
"Brother, Can You Spare Me a Dime," in our first song, "Ain't We Got Fun."
In the 1940s, Americans were wrapped up in World War II.
People listened to the radio to hear songs that made them feel closer to loved ones away at the war.
And to help them remember happier times.
They listened to songs like "I'll Be Seeing You" and "Don't Sit Under the Apple Tree with Anyone Else But Me."
But one of their favorites was the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy, our next hit.
He was a
famous trumpet man from our Chicago way. He had a boogie style no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone in the draft. He's in the army now, a lone reveille. He's the boogie boy, you do boy company. They made him boogie, he wore a couple sims. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. Haven't seemed to understand. Because the next one did have another job.
And now
the coming jumps, the people are traveling. He's the very money, he's the boy of company. A two, a two, a two, yeah, two, he loves it.
And so he ran.
I'm Nicole.
And I'm Fiona, and we're here to share even more music with you on KYDZ.
Music in the 1950s was all about rock and roll.
While most parents weren't big fans, kids couldn't get enough of this new rock and roll sound.
There were lots of big music personalities in the 1950s. Jerry Lee Lewis, Chuck Berry, Ritchie Valens, but none were more popular than The King.
Elvis Presley, that is. Elvis dominated the airwaves even when he was serving in the army, when he was in movies, records, and magazines, and it all started with hits like this one.
Yeah.
you're enjoying the music here at KYDZ.
In the 1960s, bands from all around the world were being heard on the radio.
They came from all over, but nowhere more than England. It was called the
British Invasion. And we all know who led the British Invasion. The Beatles! Watching cartoons.
After all, that was the only time they were on.
Sandwiched between Scooby-Doo and Bugs Bunny were a bunch of short cartoons called The Schoolhouse Rock.
They were songs to help us learn how a bill becomes a law, that three is the magic number, and what conjunctions do.
Hey, hold on. Wait a minute. Wasn't there also one about interjections?
Like this hit from 80s, Footloose.
So break out your leg warmers.
Put your hair in a side ponytail.
Pop your collar.
And dance along.
songs comes from an unexpected place, Broadway.
The musical Rent opened in 1996, telling the story of artistic friends living in New York City.
It sings your song, Seasons of Love, became an instant hit.
And a reminder to pay attention to all the things that happen in the year, no matter how small they may seem.
To their favorite music in lots of new ways.
You could download an MP3 onto your iPod.
Or you might be able to watch a performance on this brand new site called YouTube.
Either way, listening to our favorite 2000s hits makes us happy.
Are you crazy what I'm about to say? Because I'm happy, clap along if you feel like I. Let me down. My love's too high. Bring me down. Can't nothing bring me down. Sometimes you got along if you feel like a room without a roof. Because sometimes you got along if you feel like happiness too.
A movie, and it is all about dancing.
Wait, didn't we already hear from a song that's in a movie already about dancing?
Yeah, we did, but people still love movies and dancing in the 2010s, so here's another song from a movie that's all about dancing.
I guess when you have to dance, you just can't stop the feeling.
So we've made it to 2022. We asked kids what their favorite song was this year, and there was one definite winner.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Shh, we don't talk about Bruno.
Well, we might not talk about him, but we could still sing about him.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Well, that's a wrap on today's episode.
We hope you enjoyed a trip through the past 100 years.
The way we listen to music may have changed,
but great music is always in style.
And whenever there's great music,
kids will want to sing along.
Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Bye.